Hi, this is Sean with Odie. So what this is a dishwasher air gap to prevent backflow. So as you see here, the discharge from a dishwasher will go into here. There's a tube up here. There's a little cap that will direct the flow of that water, and that will come down to here, and then that will connect to the actual sanitary system. So depending on your area, this may be required.